what in the expletive deleted I was doing last time I played. Like, I know essentially what I'm doing, but I got these pieces of things that I don't remember what they do. And that's been my main problem I've had playing this game again. You know, I loved it all those years ago, and there's just so much I've forgotten, though, that I didn't think I had. And you just have such a limited inventory, and I got all these puzzle pieces, but yet, you know, I don't know where the puzzle is. So it's kind of a problem. Keep playing with that window reflection, because, dude, that was one thing that was just amazing about these Resident Evil games, was that you could, you know, just walk by something and there would just be a flash of something scary, you know what I mean? Before I even heard the phrase jump scare, this game had jump scared the hell out of me time and again. Yeah, it brings a lot of nostalgia back, too. I can remember being, you know, young and sitting in the dark, 2 a.m., playing this alone, scaring the shit out of myself. You shoot your feet, sir. He's dead. No, I will not take the shotgun shells. I cannot cluster up my inventory. That's the best advice I can give you, YouTube land. Don't take stuff if you don't know you immediately need it. That was my mistake. I feel like there's something else out here that you had to do. It's not just these shotgun shells, man. If anybody ends up joining my stream and can remember or know what to do, you know, I am not above saying, hey, help a brother out. Okay, so I already opened this. This was one of the pieces in see, why does it zoom in right there? See, that's what I'm saying. I think it's because when you go by and don't kill that guy, it's there. See that green piece up on Cupid's arrow tip there? I'd put that there to open this pathway. But I feel like when I went down here, there was nothing else I could do. There's all these tombstones with eye holes and different things. See, I'm pretty sure I picked that book up here, but I can't put it back. I can't put that nose back. That says eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. Figured maybe the knife was the tooth, but all I'm gonna do is equip it. I was maybe the gem, I don't know. I think it more refers to these, because it's like mouth and eyes and nose that are missing out of the different pieces. Yeah, they're modded, man. Yeah, no, why don't we get stuff like that, I wonder? No. Like, on Xbox, there's something called Spark Project, or Project Spark, or Project Spark or something like that. And you can literally create your own games on Xbox. But it's not available. It's only available for PC and Xbox. It's not available for PlayStation. That was one of those reasons I was thinking of converting as well. Sounds like a female moaning zombie and some chains. I had to guess. You know, I know this doesn't make sense what I'm doing, but I don't know what else to do right now. It's what you get out of me when I run out of ideas. Try everything. This is back the way. This is not where I wanted to go. This was the loop I got myself stuck looking in last time. Not where I want to go. Yeah, I knew one of these doors let me in. Did I drink all my power in? I guess I did. Already, there was a map inside of the jug. Oh, it looks like something's in there again. Oh, so it wasn't a, See, I thought I already got that. It said I found a piece of a map. That must have been at a different part. Because look at here, look at here. Oh, see, no, it's, I guess I didn't save since I had that or something. Nice looking statue, I gotta say. Photographs could just come to life at any moment. So I wonder if this shield emblem needs used where that shield puzzle thing is. I guess I will. It gets stuck in zombie heads sometimes. There should be a zombie pop up right here. His reign was short-lived. Nope, he ain't dead. I still don't see the blood puddle. He ain't getting back up. I guess that he is dead. Just didn't see a blood puddle. So I did all this before, but obviously it didn't save, so this thing too, I die and forget what I'm doing sometimes. So this is probably locked. Yep. Where was the shield room? See if I can find that. There's something with this too. From the other side before. And that was needing the key to it. Okay, it's not that door. That door. Go to Eleanor. I think if you shoot all these birds, you get something, but last time I tried it, I ran out of bullets and they ended up killing me. This is here again. Heck yes, I want to take that. This is I don't know why today feels like a Sunday to me. That man, when it changes the part of the room you go in, sometimes the direction you're pushing just makes you turn around. here we go. I think this was the one I didn't go in. Grabbed the herb and went the other way. Yes, 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 this is it. See it? Wow. A mask that speaks no evil, a mask that smells no evil, a mask that sees no evil, and a mask that cannot speak, smell, or see evil. When all four fall into place, evil will awaken. Those are those things. That'll open. So there's some way, somehow, that you gotta do this, but it gets crazy. See, here lieth the key. As soon as I take it, these walls close in and the other things come to kill me. plastic a safe room. Finally. Oh, how beautiful it is. Come on, man. Oh, he puked on me. And he is just not dying, and now I died. Oh. That's great, right? Reckless Zombies all. Well, stream, that's about it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and end this one. As always, if you would, please hit a like and subscribe. It would help me out a lot. Have a great day.